Before we learn how to superscript and subscript text in PowerPoint, let us learn what a superscript is in the first place. I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com, the creator of Complete PowerPoint Foundation course. The link is in the description box below. A superscript is the text or number that is written slightly above the baseline as you see here. A superscript is usually used to write math or chemistry formulas. The same way, a subscript is the number or text that is written slightly below the baseline, like the way that you see here. This again is used in writing formulas in maths and chemistry. So how do we write superscript and subscript text in PowerPoint? Let us take the example of a square plus b square equals c square. Now, to write this way, all you need to do is to start by writing normal text. Like instead of writing a square, you write a2, then b2, c2, and so on. Now, once you write the text, you select the specific character that needs to be made as superscript and use the shortcut called Control Shift and equals. Let me show you how it is done. Here, I want this particular character to be moved as a superscript. So I've selected that. Now I'm holding Control Shift and equals, and it is immediately turned into a superscript. Another way to convert a number or text into a superscript is you select the text or character, then go to the Home tab and the font group. You expand the group by clicking on this arrow and you select the option here called superscript and you say OK. Now you see the result. Now let us write the subscript. Let us say you want to write Newton's universal law of gravitation formula, which is like this, or you want to write the formula for water. Once again, as we did earlier, we write the text the normal way like this, and then we use the shortcut called Control minus and equals. Let me show you. Here, I'm going to select this text here, Control minus and equals, and that immediately changes that into a subscript. The same way, if I have to select this, do the same thing, Control minus equals, it is converted into a subscript. We can also convert a character into a subscript by selecting the character, Home tab, Font group, expand the dialog box, and here we have the option for subscript, and you say OK, now the conversion is made. Now let me give you two useful tips before we close this video. The first one is, how do you increase the offset of a superscript? For example, here I have the superscript which is 2+. If I want to raise the level a little bit, I can do so by going to the same dialog box that we launched earlier. Here I can change the offset percentage. Instead of the default 30%, I can make it 60%, and you can see that the text is now written much higher than the baseline. The same way, you can increase the offset of subscript as well. The second tip is, how do you remove a subscript and make it into a normal text? Fairly simple, you select the subscript and then go to the same dialog box in the font group, and then you uncheck the place where you have checked subscript and you say OK, now it gets converted into a normal text. Do you want to learn all the essentials of PowerPoint in under 20 minutes to impress your bosses and colleagues? Then we have just the video for you right here. All you need to do is to click on the link here and start watching the video right now.